Hallelujah. God is lifted high. Psalm 104 verse 21. The lions roar for their prey and seek their food from God. Here another version of it. Lion believers, praise for their prey. Praise for their praise. Seeks the keys to the food from God. If you are a true lion believer, you will seek the keys to get your food from God. Say, Abba Father, you are the lion of the tribe of Judah. Fight for me. Busatayaba shakata. Hallelujah, God is lifted high. If lions roar for their prey and seek their food from God, if you rearrange the word seek, S-E-E-K, it forms keys from the back, K-E-E-S. The Bible says, and Jesus told them, I've given you the keys of the kingdom of God. And whatsoever thou shalt bind on earth shall be bound in heaven. And whatsoever thou shalt loose on earth shall be loose in heaven. Say, lion of the tribe of Judah, give me the key to unlock where my food is in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. God is lifted high in Jesus' name. My name remains David Adekunle Emmanuel from the Stables of Automatic Prayer Power Ministries in Jesus' name. Today's topic is lion prayer for lion share for lion pray. Lion prayer, lion share, lion pray. 1 Peter 5 verse 8. Be self-controlled and alert. Your enemy, the devil, prowls around like a roaring lion looking for someone to devour. Verse 9. So resist him. Comma. Our status today is King of Kings. Status never stop us. Make us a status quo for all the starters in Jesus' name. Can you say amen? Can you say amen? Can you say amen? Hallelujah. God is lifted high. Listen to these facts. A lion is not found in the Arabia Peninsula. Two, since African lions has more strength and confidence than other lions from other continents of the world. And if you're an African, I can tell you, you are more of a greater and stronger lions by our standards in Jesus' name. A lion is not found in the Arabian Peninsula. That means in those regions of the Middle East, after Jesus, who is the lion of the tribe of Judah, have left, all other lions seems to live. Three, lions are more widely spread across Africa. Lions are more widely spread across Africa. Four, in present-day Palestinians, lions are not found, but there is a prehistory that they have once existed or been found in ancient times, probably during the times of the Ancient of Days, who is Jesus Christ. And since he has vanished, all other lions seems to vanish from the Palestinians' land. Psalm 104 verse 21. The lions roar for their prey and seek their food from God. From where do you seek your food? Is it from men or from God? God is good. Lion believers praise for their praise. Seeks the keys to the food, to their food from God. If you rearrange the word S-E-E-K and you take it from the back, K-E-E-S, seek key. Six keys. The key to the food you need, the keys to everything you need is in the hand of God. Seek it from God, and he will show you in the hand of the man or woman he has kept it, or the hand of the animal, or the hand of anyone he has kept it. Hallelujah. God is lifted high. Amen. Listen to this, Genesis chapter 49, verse 9. Genesis 49, verse 9. You are a lion's cub. Another version says, you are a lion's whelp, O Judah. And you know Jesus is from the tribe of Judah. You return from the prey, my son. Like a lion, he couches and lies down. Like a lioness, who dares to rouse him? Nobody dares to rouse you. Immediately you lie down in your bed to sleep tonight. Any power that want to rouse you up with bad dreams, they shall be consumed by the fire of God Almighty in the name of Jesus. Can you say amen? 1 Chronicles chapter 12 verse 8. 1 Chronicles chapter 12, verse 8, I read from the NIV. Some Gadites defected to David at his stronghold in the desert. They were brave warriors, ready for battle, and able to handle the shield and spear. Their faces were like the faces of lions, and they were as swift as gazers in the mountains. Hallelujah. God is going to send you new helpers, new friends who are very bold, whose faces are like flint, and who are very strong in character, in righteousness, in business, and in hectics, and in love, in the name of Jesus. Like those, like that man that was lame, that his four friends carried him. In this fourth month of April, God will give you four friends that will carry you to the presence of Jesus. Your sins shall be forgiven you. You will carry your mat and go home in Jesus' name. Everyone made a way for him. Those who couldn't make a way for him at the beginning, they made a way for that man because he has gotten his miracle. They are not making a way for you now, but because God has sent his word now and you have gotten your miracle, I decree in the name of Jesus, men will make a way for you in Jesus' name. Amen. The unit of prayer is pare. If you rearrange the word prayer, you see it's R-E-P-R-A-Y or P-E-R-R-A-Y, pare. Every prayer you pray, pare, comes down like an answer, like a rain. Pare of prayer is parain of prayer. The voice of prayer is roaring. The voice of prayer is roaring. The potency of prayer is persistence. The potency of prayer is persistence. Power of prayer, the power of prayer is purity. The power of prayer is righteousness and purity. God is lifted high in the name of Jesus. As you pray these prayers from these confessions, God is going to fight for you like the lion of the tribe of Judah. And every other fake lion, prowling and roaring like the original lion, that are fake lions around you, in the name of Jesus, we resist them by the blood of Jesus and we devour them by the consuming fire. Can you say amen? Can you say amen? Amen. Can you say amen? Amen. Confession. Say, I am self-controlled in Jesus' name. Say, I am alert. In my spirit, man, I am alert. Say amen. Now pray these seven prayers before we go. Number one, say, prowling devils, an enemy around me, perish now by fire. Prowling devils, an enemy around me, perish now by fire. Prowling devils and enemies around me, perish now by fire. Buzakaya busha, zatutetekete to prataya tuta. Prowling devils and enemies around me, my family, my ministry, my destiny, perish now by fire in Jesus' name. Amen. Number two, say devil enemies. Say devil enemies, like a roaring lion, starve and die now. Devil enemies, like a roaring lion, starve and die now in the name of Jesus. Devil enemies, like a roaring lion, starve and die now in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Number three, say devilish powers. Say devilish powers assigned to devour me, assigned to devour my virtue, assigned to devour my star. Say devilish powers assigned to devour my star, assigned to devour me. Devour yourself now. 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 In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Fire. Number four. Okay, number four. Animal spirits. Say animal spirits and animal sacrifices against my soul. I resist you by fire now. Animal spirits and animal sacrifices against my soul. I resist you by fire now. I resist you by fire. I resist you by fire. Now, now. Je pratatatatata. Zuprekete. Je pratusata. Rupatakata. Rekete. In the name of Jesus. Animal spirit and animal sacrifices against our soul, our prosperity, against that business. We resist you by fire now. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. Number five. Say, as I roar in prayer. Hey. Say, as I roar in prayer, I locate to devour my prey now in the name of Jesus. Say, as I roar in prayer, I locate to devour my prey now. Roar, 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 like a lion. Roar, yakatakata, ropa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa, ra-takata, jipra-takata-kata. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Seven powerful amen, 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 amen. Amen in Jesus' name. Make sure you follow this prayer to the end. It's just taking some few minutes. Say, I am a cub of the lion of the tribe of Judah. I take my lion share now. Say, I take my lion share now. I take my lion share now. I take my lion share now. Take it, take it, take it, take it, take it, take it. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Now declare this confession loud and clear. Say, I am a spiritual Gadite. I am a brave warrior. I am ready for the Lord's battle. I am able to handle the shield. I am able to handle the shield and the spear. Say, my face is like a lion. Say, my face is as strong as a flinty rock. Say, I am swift as gazers in the mountains. Say, hallelujah. God is my answer. Jesus is my answer. La pusha and talabusha. I pray for everyone who has followed this audio prayer meeting. I declare you are lifted in the name of Jesus. God is lifted in your husband. God is lifted in your wife. God is lifted in that business. God is lifted in your finances. God is lifted in your health. God is lifted in your mind. Every bad dream you have had overnight, I command them to be scattered by fire now. You are helped by the Lord. That loan will come to you. That loan will come to you. That loan is yours. You will receive it and you will do it. Use it to do what you plan it to do, and it will bring greater profit than you expect. You will not run at a loss. No more loss in your life. The lion of the tribe of Judah is fighting for you now. Say, lion of the tribe of Judah, fight for me, 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 fight.